sometimes some of my fellow boarders at the boarding house where I live, the Danes, would turn on the radio in the evening, hear what Hitler said, ranting and roaring. But the most impressive sign of Hitler came to me when I entered Europe, taking a train from Antwerp in Belgium, where my ship dropped me, through Germany to Denmark. And I, sitting up all night on the train, got to Cologne, Germany, in the morning, and went to the station restaurant to get breakfast. The depths of the Depression, it hit Germany terribly hard. And I was the only one getting breakfast. But as I sat there eating my lonesome meal, there was a stormtrooper going up and down the end with his clanking boots on the floor, looking at me suspiciously. He never questioned me, he never intervened, but I felt there was Hitler. And as I got back on the train and went through Germany, I saw this gloomy picture of hopeless-looking people wandering the streets. No jobs, no work, no money, and no future. On the ship going from America to Germany, there had been a couple of Germans, and one of them was going back, looking forward to being in the armed forces of Hitler. To him, it really meant something.